I understand that not only is he interested in contesting, I hear that he's already acquired a campaign manager in the person of the one and only Michael Finnegan. But maybe Jules could tell me, yeah, Finnegan tight, you know. So I don't know how things will turn out. Again, I'm sorry the leader-elect isn't here, but that there is that interest enabled, empowered, assisted by the Honorable Finnegan, of that there is no doubt.